Okay, my name is Chebet Brilliant. I'm a first-year student pursuing nursing.
I'm Langat Matthew, a third-year student at Tenwek College of Health Sciences pursuing diploma in nursing.
I came to find about this college since growing up, my health was not such good, so I usually come here most of the time, and the way I was being cared, treated fairly, honestly, it made an impression in my life that I have to pursue nursing.
I grew up in the neighboring community, and I went to both primary and secondary school at Bomet County. And I didn't want to go far for my further studies. And that's how I ended up at Tenwek College of Health Sciences.
I like this school because we have a comfortable accommodation. We have the hostel, which is within the school. We also have the library where it has a lot of resources. We have our lecturers who are always responsible, who are approachable. They are open to us wherever you are in any challenges. We also have, in my school also, we have the hospital within the school where we usually do our practical. After finishing our classes, we usually go and do practice in the hospital. So it makes us to learn more and making us become, to create and up the skills.
The school is built on Christian values, whereby both the students and the whole faculty are talking about the Bible stories, and also it brought me closer to God.
Since I joined college, I have made a family of friends, including the teachers, including the other students, even the nurses. So it falls a theme of work. So I've made our friends so that we work together to pursue our dreams.
The lecturers and the team are very friendly and approachable. Sometimes we even make fun with them.
I enjoy midwifery subject because it involves practical.
I enjoy most being in community health class because it entails health promotion and prevention of illness.
So after doing the practice in the demonstration room, it is very easier for us to go and even support the mothers delivering the babies, and the way the mothers are becoming so much impressed when they see their babies being delivered. So it makes me become so much impressed.
In terms of learning, after we have been taught in class, we have a demonstration room where we do simulation and other practicals, and at the end we are placed in different clinical areas where we now apply what we have been taught in class.
The first time I went to the ward, the way I saw the baby crying and the mother was very happy, so I just like doing that subject.
After class, we have case studies and we have community diagnosis where we went to the community and educate the community members and also help them to identify the problems they have, and they now have to prioritize the care they need.
Not so much challenges as we are facing in our school because the major one is competition. So it involves hard work, and everyone is very good. So everyone wants to make the best of us. So it's such a competition.
The major challenge is about the busy schedule, whereby from morning to evening, we are too much busy from class to hostel, or from hostel to clinical areas where we do a lot of work. And at the end of the day, we are tired.
We also have the meals being prepared, so we can't waste a lot of time preparing our meals. So it makes us easier for us to go back to class, to become pushy in our classes.
Initially, I thought nursing was just a ladies' course, but later I learned that it involves both male and female. And nursing is our calling. And as Christ's ambassadors, we are trying to practice what Jesus told us in the Bible. We are following the Bible's teaching in everything we do.
Nursing as a career is the best career in your life. It just involves you that it is good. Helping someone in the community, helping the society, it is something good.
And that
is my THCHS My Story.